that money starts to pull up too.
What's your message to Putin?